Hello and welcome to SoftLK Technology, where we bring you the latest and greatest in innovative software solutions. Today, we are excited to introduce you to Explore Sri Lanka Tour Organizer, a software solution that will revolutionize the way you plan your tour in Sri Lanka. This software is the first commercialized artificial intelligence-based service to completely arrange a given number of vacation days tour to visit Sri Lanka. What's more, it is completely developed and trained by a Sri Lankan. The software is rich user experience, is very user-friendly, and unbelievably reliable with smart features that make it stand out from the rest. With Explore Sri Lanka Tour Organizer, you can completely plan a tour to visit ancient and interesting locations with route planning, day-by-day activity planning, time management, location search, and more. One of the most interesting features of this solution is the AI, which is able to plan everything needed by a tourist. It will plan which locations to visit, the closest or fastest routes, find nearby interesting places in the route, time management, and more. The AI is completely developed by a unique algorithm by the software author, by several years of research, and the author has received several national and international recognitions and awards for this solution. What's even more impressive is that this solution was implemented even before Google Maps was available for general public use in the world. The first version of this solution was released in 2005 and worked on Windows 98 operating system. The second version was released in 2006 with Windows XP support. In that period, there were no smartphones, no Google Maps, or at least there were no digital maps of Sri Lanka. The very first vector-based digital map developed by an individual in Sri Lanka was the map included in Explore Sri Lanka Tour Organizer. To develop this map, the author built a specific software to design vector-based maps. There were several other softwares developed by the author specifically to implement features required by Explore Sri Lanka. This software has received a lot of attention from various publications, including TV programs, newspaper articles, and exhibitions. The solution got very interesting and famous at that period, and many major government and public sector institutes used this software for their daily tasks. In 2009, the project won first place in the Youth Inventions Innovations for National Competition and Exhibition, an event organized by the Ministry of Youth Affairs, Sri Lanka Inventors Commission, and National Youth Services Council at BMICH. The project also earned first place in the country's Best E-Content Award 2009, eSwabhimani, held at the Cinnamon Grand in Colombo. This recognition was organized by the Presidential Secretariat and Sri Lankan Information Communication Technology Agency ICTA, further validating the project's value and contribution to the field of digital innovation. In 2009, the project was also honored with the Sri Lanka Inventors Commission Upahar Award, which further acknowledged its significance and potential. In 2011, the project won first place in the Inventions Competition and Exhibition, organized by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Skill Development, Ceylon German Technical Training Institute, and Department of Technical Education and Training. These awards demonstrate the significant impact that the Explore Sri Lanka Tour Organizer project has made in the field of digital innovation. It is a true honor to be associated with such a successful project that showcases the beauty and wonders of Sri Lanka. This project is a testament to the dedication and hard work of those who love Sri Lanka and its unique culture. Thank you for joining us today. Stay tuned for the next video, where we will dive into how the Explore Sri Lanka Tour Organizer actually works. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more innovative software solutions like this. We'll see you in the next video.